Did not expect that.
I'm sorry.
I love the music change. Let's get this dude. Alright, let's heal. This is sloppy of me. I don't want to admit how sloppy this is. Okay, this does it. Oh. Oh, that was a waste. Oh, okay, so you have to be in range of the other person. Got it. Got it, game. I see your shenanigans. This is so sloppy. That's so bad. What a waste. I really wasted money. What's up, y'all? It's Murdertime64. Welcome back to Legend of Heroes, Trails in the Sky. Not gonna lie. I did record briefly. I died. And, I do like discounts. Oh, those are his conversion rates. God, no. Eight. It's 10. Okay, yeah. Those are conversion rates. Got it. Okay. That makes sense. Why is this so expensive? This is cheap. So two revives. And normal charge. Charge 100. Oh, okay. That's interesting. Alright, not gonna buy any armor and weapon upgrades. They're pretty expensive. Excuse me. But yeah, I just want to put that in its own thing. So, yeah, if you want to see my terrible mistake. Which makes sense, monsters wouldn't have money to drop. How would these children go in this tower of death and doom and destruction? That's a good thing. Yeah, by hurry meaning look for all the fat loots. Is there a dungeon map? Alright, well. I guess we'll fight our first actual boss in here. I wonder what would have been. I'm pretty sure the whatever would have been different. Yeah. Okay, that's interesting. So there's like many decisions that you have to make. That's cool. Oh, fantastic. Let's just use. What's the cast time? Oh. No, no, no. I ain't time for that. So, I'm gonna take out one of these. Yeah, I haven't close enough to get there. Alright. This basic's pretty solid. Toasted. Why wouldn't he just run out of the way?
Good to go.
I'm pretty sure if I didn't do it that way, I'm sure I would have to fight an extra enemy in that encounter. It probably would have been more deceptive for me. Yeah, that's right. It's something with teeth. That's the Uggo. Smote it. Hey, baby. Just on.
Well,
okay. It's not recording anything. Boom. Destroyed. Okay. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Alright, what's up, y'all? I'm back. I apologize for that. Had to handle some business. Let's convert. Alright, so we don't need more than 40 really right now. Everything's like, we need to maintain these, the fire, wind, earth, and water, septith. So we can just bring this down to like 40. You know, we'll need minimum 50, but we'll bring it down to 40. We're not really using these right now, so we can just hold off to keep them at 40. Don't have any time anymore, which is fine. And wind, just keep it right here. This is fine right for right now as well. Actually, we need to get more wind soon, but 250 extra is fine. Let's buy some extra. Ooh. I already have this. That's an upgrade. Almost enough for leather. I think that's fine. There's gonna be a point to where we're just constantly burning through our septif to maintain our finances. Well, I should have doubts now. That's really odd. You were in front of him. I'm pretty sure Josh would have been, if you would have just ran up and took some hits. Joshua would have been easily able to get to whatever his face, Luke in time to get him out the way. She would have been hurt, but not Luke. So I partially agree with what Josh said. Josh is like, you know. You know, just keep your head up, whatever, you know, mistakes happen. Kind of that type of thing. You live and you learn, sort of. And she's always been like kind of straightforward. So her being resolved like this is actually good. But what he should have said is like, look, you should learn from what you messed up from and move on. You know, what she sort of said, but she'd been more direct when she said that. But yeah, that's I don't think she really did anything wrong. She's a junior bracer. She's still learning, so mistakes will happen. So honestly, I don't understand why she even took it that hard. Like, I understand she wants to be really good, better than her dad good, but at the same time, she had just been like, you know, chill about it. I was expecting him to be dead to come back, and he's dead. I don't understand why seeking in third person again. Why are your eggs exploding? Oh my god. Again? There's gonna be a war. Oh, yep, yeah, it's a war. You can tell, like, the war face. He's only, he has to go out for a war. He's not gonna be coming back forever. He's gonna die. Sad day. His cells explode. That sounds so awful. She's lost her eyebrows for making dinner. Okay. I like how I slunk it in too. Yeah, so this is one thing. I think the other neighboring empires attacked. Or they've been doing some espionage ideas, you know, EU4 stuff. And he has to go investigate it since he's not an OG. And people like him. And so now I guess he's trying to prevent war. All at war at this point. Or there's someone, there's an evil group trying to create monsters. Heck yeah, that's money. That's gear. Why would we ever turn down money like that? So, okay. 28-year difference. She's gonna set their alarm clock. I think they'll sneak out even earlier than that.
Thank you.